Coromandel, where the early pumpkins blow. In the middle of the woods live the Yongi Bongi Bo. One old chair and half a candle, one old jug without a handle. These are all his worldly goods. In the middle of the woods of the Yongi, of the Yongi. Among the bong trees walking, where the early pumpkins blow, to a little heap of stones came the Yongi Bongi Bo.
There he heard a lady talking to some milk white hens and talking. Tis the lady Jingly Jones on that little heap of stones. Since the lady Jingly Jones.
Lady Jingly, Lady Jingly, sitting where the pumpkins blow, won't you come and be my wife, said the Yongi Bongi Bo.
I am tired of living singly on this coast so wild and shingly. I am weary of my life. If you'll come and be my wife, quite serene would be my life.
Lady Jingly answered sadly, and her tears began to show. I could never marry you, Mr. Yongi Bongi Bo.
I would be your wife most gladly. Here she twirled her fingers madly. Your proposal comes too late.